And now to that brawl at a public library. Authorities say it all started over a simple request.
Yeah, shortly after the confrontation began, a friend of the teenager whipped out her cell phone and started recording. 11 News reporter George Lettis picks up the story from there.
The video was posted on Facebook. The girl in it was arrested. The security officer was reassigned, all over a piece of furniture. The video clearly shows an Enoch Pratt Library security officer strike a 17-year-old girl several times inside the Orleans Street branch and then tackle her and handcuff her. These two say they are the brother and cousin of the girl.
You hit my sister? You can't do that. Like, you put your hands in my... I understand that she smacked you. You could have at least grabbed her, put her hand behind her back. You got the handcuffs. You can't just smack up a couple times back and then put the handcuffs on her. You feel me?
What the video does not show is what happened right before a friend of the girl started recording the fight Monday afternoon. The library spokesperson says it all started when the girl allegedly would not obey the officer's plea for her to put back a piece of furniture she had moved.
Instead of putting it back, she responded by, you know, yelling at him and screaming at him, you know, cursing at him, you know, verbally assaulting him, then, you know, pulled out her pepper spray, hit him. According to the security officer, she also bit him.
According to the police report, a Baltimore City police officer arrived and watched the library's surveillance footage. It shows the girl actually tossing the furniture, getting into the library security officer's face, and spraying pepper spray. It appears right after that the cell phone video starts, showing the continuing struggle and then the blows the officer lays on the girl.
At this point, he's both trying to defend himself and try to subdue her and try to get her out of the building without anyone getting hurt.
The girl was charged with aggravated assault. The library is looking into the actions of the officer.
Man, I think he should do some time because at the same time, that's a lady and he just slapped her up and then slammed on the ground, put the handcuffs on her. That was uncalled for.
The security officer is not facing charges. 49-year-old Julius Williams was reassigned to the central branch downtown as this investigation continues. In East Baltimore, George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.